When all eyes are on you, my eyes are glued to the game.
Same guy who paid Cassidy. I get those agendas in.
So get Allstate.
I get that product placement.
In the criminal justice system, sexually based offenses are considered especially heinous. In New York City, the dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Special Victims Unit. These are their stories.
No standing. 7 a.m. to 10 a.m., you moron! We barely have gas money to get home, and you go and park in a tow-away zone!
Come on, Amy, it's not the end of the world. Look out!
It out before I cut.
They'll reverse the charges eventually. Make sure you file a police report.
Trust me, I'm gonna get this guy. I can help you.
First of all, apologies. I know you were expecting me last week, but I got held up in DC on personal business. Long story. Tell you all about it over drinks sometime after we all get to know each other better.
Great, who are you?
Kim Graylick, lateral move from the Office of Violence Against Women. I'm your new ADA.
Sorry. Detective Stable, Special Victims.
Nice to meet you all.
Yes?
Thanks. We'll get right on it.
Uh-huh.
Got anything for me?
A car chase involving a stolen van.
There was a victim inside.
Hold on a minute.
Christopher Ryan. Our 7-year-old driver says he had to escape because his foster parents were abusing him.